Please welcome Patti Austin and James Ingram.
I'm also glad I